Talent. The ability to think is nothing but talent. Everyone of us definitely has talent. But these days, mostly everyone is thinking that education is the only source that gives us bright future. Is it a correct thought? It's not correct. Education is not the only path to success. Wisdom and knowledge are the keys to success. Some of the career options for those who are great at things are like photography, dancing, sports, music, acting, singing, being a chef, and many other. The world's most successful people are not necessarily the most educated. For example, A.R. Rahman. He's a great musician. He studied up to 7th standard only, but he became world's best musician. How? By his sole passion towards the talent that he has. What separates the talented individual from the successful one is a lot of hard work. Sachin Tendulkar. He failed in his 10th standard, but he became world champion of cricket. Again, how? By his talent, and he never loses hope to see the flying colors of his talent. Everyone has talent. What's rare is the courage to follow it to the dark places where it leads. Education can boost your confidence on finding your own way with your talent and expressing it to the world, but it's not the only path to success. Everybody is talented because everybody who is human has something to express. So, please never ever pass on a comments which demoralize others. Those who spend their time looking for the faults in others usually make no time to correct their own. Believe in yourself. You are braver than you think, more talented than you know, and capable of more than you imagine.